Right, so we went the ramp behind me, we did go. But this way we have not. So we found the letter, but yeah, we're still exploring. Hello. Ooh, a magical short sword. Ugh. Dropping the elven long sword and the steel staff to grab the magical short sword. I have a feeling this thing's gonna break soon. Ebony dagger, worn condition. Further. How dare you go further like this? Whoa! That's a secret room. You revealed yourself. Interesting. More tunnels. Good God. Oh, we've got a water area. Going in the water. I mean, I'm sure we will eventually. Probably there. I don't know if sneaking is gonna work in a place like this where you're splashing around just walking, but... Oh, I can't open that. Don't ever put chests that are not real. Oh. I hit the bed. I didn't mean to. Can't sleep there. Does this go down? It does. I have it to the page down and page up buttons, and never use those. Oh! The droog! Nothing? all this way for nothing. Oh, there's a loot pile. Werewolf's blood, snake venom, mummy wrappings, and twig southern. A vest, sure. Alright. I kind of think... what if I just... leave from here? I still have to hit this... this thing. But I can't carry anything, so... yeah, let's go back. Oh, I want to identify that. And that. Cure disease. I definitely don't need. I'm immune to a disease. Let's set it again. Anchor. And do I have... no, I can't cast identify. I need to rest first. Okay. Casual dress and the short sword. Casual dress of wizard's fire. Alright. I'm gonna put that away because we already have leather gauntlets of wildfire. Oh, wildfire? Do we have something else of wizard's fire? Yeah, leather helm. Okay, and this is a steel short sword of friendship. Charisma, I guess? Yeah. Alright, I'm definitely putting that stuff in the wagon. And I don't need too magic of things. The mark of magic, I'll keep that. 0.65 kilograms. Yes. Awesome. Continuing. Okay, is that the ramp I'm looking for, or is it another ramp? Let's see. Oh, it's this ramp. I see it, okay. Hi! climb it, maybe? Boop! Ah! Look at that. A white rose, another day gown. Huh, we can climb even more. That might be where the ramp goes. I might find my way back down the ramp. Yellow flowers northern and root tendrils southern. Oh, more loot. Yay. Mummy wrappings, yellow flowers northern, root bulb southern, and rainwater. Lock. Lock level 6. I actually picked that. Surprised. And there's a secret door at the end. Oh. Evidently someplace I've already been. Yes. Okay, good. And I'm by, I think that's the ramp I was looking for. I've been in there, that just ends. Alright, this way. Up. Oh, hi! Oh. I didn't mean to fall in there. No biggie. I was gonna do some archery practice. Whoa, and someone trailing behind me, too. Look at that. I wonder if he came out of a secret room. Did you come out of a secret room? Evidently. Oh, it ends. Ah! Let's teleport back. 'Cause the other ramp I want. Follow it back. It's starting to get to a point where it's hard to track. Okay, I want to go back here. Ramp. So should I just run back there? Let's teleport. Rest. Getting there. Climbing improved. 35%. It's like it just keeps. She just keeps teleporting back. Running off again. Alright, so from here. Right. Right ahead. I should just end in a single room. Very well, maybe. Oh, there's more tunnel. Hi! I have come to kill you! And break my dagger, probably. You're not broken yet. Ooh! A magical casual cloak. Wow, man. Hello, big boy. Ouch. You're gonna break my dagger, aren't you? On your thick giant hide. Oh, yeah. A Gorgon snake and golden poppy. Boom. Dwarven Greaves. Doing my best to explore all this, but it's getting a little challenging. It just doesn't end. Oh wow, nothing? I don't hear any monsters. Oh, now I do. Nothing. Someone just killed an orc sergeant, which means it's another non-orc thing? I thought you guys got along. You and the orcs, I guess not. Still short bow. Medium tooth. Leaving the short bow. And all the steel stuff and chain stuff. I'm hoping this is just a single room and it ends. Lock level 18. No surprise there. I will break my dagger on that, so get the sword out. Whoop. Eventually we can break through. Hold on a second, guys. I'm gonna give it 20 more swings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Wow. Open spell. Locked is too powerful. Alright, never mind then. I'll just... And there's most probably no enemy in there because they'd be trying to help me break it open to kill me. Backstabbing improved. ~19%. Okay. So we have to see that way still. Not there. Really? So it is orcs. That sounds like Daedra to me. What about the other door? A room, okay. Ah, it's another door out. Wait, have I been in this room? I have. Alright. Back out that door. This way? No. Through here and this way. Oh. Empty. Ah! You did open the door. Thought it, I never know when it's a real door opening or not. A mithril warhammer. Might be it for this area, anyway. So we still, yeah, I think that's it, except for it off that big room. Not this one, the other big room. This one. I still have to find out where that door goes. There's no that door. So I might as well fast travel back, because we're right. We only have to make our way back to that room. Put that stuff in there. I want to identify the cloak. Before I forget, anchor once again, and then identify. Casual cloak of iron will. Oh, wait, info. Oh, cast when held, iron will. I guess that's, yeah, gives you a increase to your willpower. I'm gonna put that in the wagon too, though. Only so many things can you carry. Oh, my wagon's getting full too. Time to get more letters. I have more money than I know what to do with. Thaumaturgy. 9%. So thaumaturgy is, well, it's either the identifier or the teleport. I don't even know. Alright, so we still have more to explore. Besides off that room, as I just mentioned, we still have that door, which you have not gone through. So this dungeon, at least so far, isn't as bad as some of the others I've come across. It's just as huge, but it's not as tricky. I appreciate that. Anyway, I'm going to call an episode here. We'll be exploring the rest of Orsinium next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.